Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Bioshock Infinite. I'm on my way. We just destroyed many, many things, and now we're going to go probably destroy more things. Hello, Elizabeth.
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. Got my finger, Comstock, everything.
I can't help but feel it's going to reveal something less than good about me.
Tear it all down.
You know? Yeah, that's not creepy. Go, Songbird, go! Da 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 da! Chong!
The Whistler! Elizabeth! The bird, Elizabeth! I lost control! He's coming!
No, he isn't.
Whoa. Alright, Elizabeth, how you doing? Kinda gone Super Saiyan. Elizabeth has gone Super Saiyan.
Where is he?
Oh. Aww, Songbird! Oh, Songbird!
Elizabeth, I'm sorry.
Oh, bye-bye, Songbird. Ha! It's pretty much Rapture.
Place? Elizabeth?
Wait, is it Rapture? Oh my god!
One of many.
It's Rapture.
This way.
It's actually Rapture.
It's a doorway. Where are you going?
Come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger.
It's...
Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here.
It's actually Rapture. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's Rapture. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Over here, Booker.
Oh my god. That's awesome. That is so cool. It's kind of cool that they are in the same universe as well. Obviously, they're Bioshock games, but still. Oh, that is awesome! Sorry, I'm really, really happy about that. That's cool. Anyways, pick up your plasmids. Just reminded me quite how creepy Bioshock was as a game. Whatever, Elizabeth, my dear, I think she knows, and I think she's gonna rage at me. I wanna kill a Splicer. Wrong, go total retro.
This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Elizabeth, I'm a little suspicious of you right now, I've got to be honest. You kind of went Super Saiyan and now you've gone a bit crazy.
Probably gonna regret this.
Probably. Under the sea. Under the sea. Oh, this is so cool. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
Ridiculous.
You're telling me, Booker. You're telling me. It's not like they made two games of it. Crazy people. Oh, Elizabeth. She's gonna kill me. I think she's gonna kill me. Come on, my bros. I love you, goddammit. Bye-bye, Rapture. Ah, it's the lighthouse.
Look at that. Thousands of doors. Opening all at once. My god, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Hello? Hello?
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on.
There's a door, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, there was a door. I can't walk through doors. Sure.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it.
Game? Hey, game. You've got a little trippy. You've got a little bit trippy. I mean, you've been trippy for like the last 5 videos now, but still.
See? Not stars. They're doors.
Whoa.
Doors to...
to everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
Right. Bioshock, you sneaky bastards. Basically, they've given themselves free rein right now to make any setting they want, ever.
Where are we?
And it can be justifiable.
There are a million, million worlds. All different, all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. Sometimes, something's different. We have the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes.
Oh, they actually blended it. You sneaky... Seriously, they could genuinely build any world they wanted now, and it is completely justifiable within the lore of the game. That is a really clever idea.
Exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does.
Yeah, this is creepy.
Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. You've already been.
Stop it! Stop! Stop with the timey-wimey stuff! I don't understand! I mean, okay, I do, but still, timey-wimey stuff. Let's go this way. Look at us over there. Wonder if it's based on our movements or not. Let's go through door number A!
I was here, must have been 20 years ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wasted.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready
Gosling.
To be born again? Take my hand.
Are you talking to me?
No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Yeah. I don't know. Elizabeth, hold me. Hold me. Hold me, Elizabeth. I don't want to talk to the priest. Oh, for God's sake.
Are you ready to be born again?
No.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the
yes.
Lamb?
Wait, blood of the Lamb?
Jesus! Wash this man.
Blood of the Lamb?
Father, make him
stop
born
it.
Again. Lord,
stop it.
What
Get
are you doing?
Do it.
Get off me! Get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I wanna be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
What the hell's going on? Bioshock, my head hurts. Why are you doing this to me? I've been so kind to you.
And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt.
You're not having her. Nobody is having her. She's literally the only sane thing I have left, and she's still going a little bit mental. But
what is this?
There was no
baby.
There
was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
Do it. Time is running short.
No.
Bring us the girl, and wipe away the debt.
I don't. Hello.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors. And what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock.
Robert, that's your...
What choice do I have?
Your Comstock?
The debt's paid.
No. Right, okay.
Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Elizabeth! Elizabeth, I'm scared. Things are going mental. Oh, hello.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was, I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, they're bleeding.
Oh. I remember what I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his wound.
Come on.
Oh, what next bit? No, no, stop! Stop doing this to me! I can't do any more.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chen-Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
But if he never lives in the first place, then don't you...
Hey! Hey, the deal's off, you hear me? Unstable. The deal is off!
It's
give her back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no, no!
Shut
no.
down the machine!
No!
Shut it down! Shut down
Anna.
The machine! Now do it!
Give Anna? Me back my daughter! No!
Anna! Oh! Okay, I kind of did see that bit coming, but still. I...
Anna! No. No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
Game!
Okay. Anna's gone.
Anna...
You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day...
Oh.
Man came to you, offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
Who? Ow, ow.
Look, we already know it works. The question is.
What?
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done.
Talk English!
His hair shirt, as he is ours.
I don't know what a hair shirt is. I have no idea what a hair shirt is.
Wipe away the debt. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the debt.
That's who...
He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Elizabeth, I'm scared and confused.
This is where it started.
I sold you. I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
I am a nice guy.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this.
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
I'll kill his mother. I can't kill his mother.
That's the
mean.
Only way to do it. Go back to when he was born. And I'll smother this son of a bitch in his crib.
Right. Right. Trying to piece this... Right. Elizabeth is... Anna is my daughter who... I sold... Assumably because of her abilities to Comstock to wipe away the sins that I'd committed in the past or something. And then I reneged on the deal and they took him through the wall, but the Lutetias were there helping Comstock at the time. Comstock ended up going a little bit mental. The Lutetias decided not to help Comstock anymore, they decided to help me, so they came back 20 years later to get me. To wipe away the debt.
Are you sure?
As in the debt I created when I sold my daughter. Yeah.
It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Anna DeWitt. Comstock?
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone
before? Oh.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man.
Comstock.
It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother.
Oh, Elizabeth, stop it!
Before you are reborn.
And what name can you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
What?
I'm both.
I'm... What? So there's... I have to die for it to end? Before it all started. Before I become Comstock. Did I just finish the game? Oh my god, I just finished the game. Oh, I thought I was further away than that. Oh. I suppose everyone died. Mind blown! Where's my head gone? Right, okay. Right. So, because that's what we're seeing. So, assumedly, Comstock and Booker. I did say at some point maybe I'm the prophet, but I didn't figure we were the same person. So I was Comstock and Booker. And yeah. I was Comstock and Booker, both living effectively in the same world. And I went to kill Comstock, not realizing Comstock was me. But in order to undo all the damage done to Elizabeth, I had to kill me before that day at the baptism. In all the other worlds, I took the baptism. So unless I die before the baptism, then in some of the worlds, I will take that baptism, and Elizabeth will happen like that in all the other worlds, and it'll all go crazy in all the other worlds. Yeah? So I had to die before the baptism, otherwise it would have happened to Elizabeth no matter what. Now, because I didn't take the baptism and I just died, which is a little heartbreaking, I'm going to point out, there's only one Elizabeth who never had to deal with Comstock or any of that. She would have just had... I mean, she never would have even had to give up the baby, because Comstock doesn't exist for that to happen. Now, I'm dead, however, so surely that means Elizabeth was never born. I don't know if she was born after the battle or before the battle. Interesting. Well, that was trippy as all hell. Wow. That. Okay, so game's over. I genuinely thought I had more time, because I thought, you know, I've explored like a crazy person, maybe the game will be longer, but, you know, no, doesn't matter. Eyes above you. Top song. Wow. I'm sorry, I'm kind of tripped out here. That was really... Honestly, what can I say except that's an absolutely amazing game. If you've been watching Let's Play, thank you very much for joining me for the entire series. I can't recommend any game. Very few games I can recommend stronger than that, just because the story, more than anything, it's probably worth re-experiencing again. There are 3 pieces of story DLC coming out for Bioshock Infinite. I'm not quite sure how that'll work, because that was kind of a final ending right there. But maybe it'll let us place Elizabeth or something open to air as well. Oh, that'd be cool. Huh. And maybe it'll be the Battle of the wounded knee and stuff like that, you know, different areas throughout his life. Awesome game, it really was, and I've really enjoyed playing it. The combat got hectic as hell, but oh, that was crazy. Oh, my head hurts, I want to go to bed. Where's my bed? Bed, come here. Right, okay, I'm gonna go. Oh wait, no, I'm not gonna go. There's something at the end of the credits. Remember, somebody told me this. Did I have to sit through the... Hopefully I didn't have to sit through the credits in order to get the ending of the credits. I don't sit through credits. Nobody sits through credits. Credits are silly. Oh, maybe I had to sit through the credits. Okay, I can load chapter now. Oh, it's been a hell of a journey, guys. It's been a hell of a journey. Can I just load the credits, though? No. If there is something there, I can always... I'll go back and I'll sort of load it and I'll just sit through it myself and blah, blah, blah. I'll go through it all again. Whatever. Thank you very much for joining me for this Let's Play. I've really, really enjoyed it. It's been intense. It's been strange, but it's been really, really good. And the story's just been amazing. And... oh, that... Top. Whew. Right, thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed this series. I'm going to have to find something else to play, I guess. I didn't really expect to, but apparently I do. Yeah, well, I'll see you in the next video for whatever the hell it happens to be. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.